This morning we are at the Deer Creek Nature Preserve. It's in the southernmost part of the Sacramento County area. It's absolutely beautiful. And we're here this morning with REI. It's an all-day map and compass class. So we're going to get down and dirty and learn how to read maps using our compass, learning to navigate without technology, going old school. You know, this is going to be a really good class. Really good class that could possibly save my life if I ever got lost in the mountains. So, especially when it's snow-covered and you lose the trail and maybe you can't get a cell phone signal or your GPS isn't working or whatever, and you really need to go old school and use your compass and your map. So, looking forward to this class. Yeah, beautiful day. Nice and cool. Thank God.
Do you have any questions regarding the topo?
So 10, back. There's 20, right?
So yeah, some of them.
Right.
So 20.
Yeah.
I don't. If you go to New York, your declination might be 15 degrees. It depends on where you are, so always look at your map and adjust accordingly.
Right on. North is north.
Got it.
Yep. North is north. Perfect. Perfect. Is north. North on your map.
That's north.
The same thing here. We're going to place our compass on here. Pretend there's like a little screw right there and rotate the compass. Not the bezel,
but
the whole compass.
But if you think about it,
until you box the needle.
That means they've got all this area.
There you go. It's good and box right on, right on the money. See, try to get it as perfect as you can for triangulation.
Okay, now draw a line through.
It's perfect. Okay, there you go.
Thank you so much.
Yes, have a safe trip home.
Thank you. Thanks for joining us. Yeah, it was awesome.
Yeah.
I have to say, I was highly impressed with REI. I was highly impressed with their instructors. Megan and Ted were awesome. They were so friendly, very experienced outdoor backcountry people, and that really taught us how to read a map and a compass, but very patient because there was a little bit of a learning curve. Wrapping your head around it when it's foreign to you for the very first time and reading a topo map and things, but it's definitely something I'm going to have to practice. So, I don't know. I think it's well worth the $60 to take the REI course. So, I think I'm going to see what else REI has to offer as far as just backcountry, survival, map reading, first aid, whatever. Anyway, thumbs up for REI, man. Cool. Compass reading. I can read a compass.